This video is not financial advice. I'm not a financial planner. I'm an entertainer. The one and only Apefather in the house, baby. Wow! Okay, so the Apefather has been getting frustrated. You know, when I say with the apes, okay, I can't say all apes because there's a lot of apes that are doing everything right. They're the diamond balls of steel, you know, they're on Fidelity. You know what I mean? They're buying through the Active Trader Pro app. They're doing everything, you know, or if they're not on Fidelity, they're at least on a platform that's non-payment for order flow, okay? But it's just getting to a point, I'm going to level with you. I am really getting fed up and tired of just apes that are very stubborn and don't want to do anything right. And I just keep seeing it over and over again. They unsubscribe to me. Like, here's an example, okay? Here's an example, all right? Everyone's making videos about it. There's something like over 400,000 failed to delivers with AMC in the month of December. Okay, what does all of this mean? Is there any other stock that has this much failed to delivers? No, it's just AMC. What does it mean? And everyone's like, Gary Gensler's not doing his job. He needs to wake up and spill the coffee. Like no shit. Really? You just figured that out today? It's like, I hear all these old YouTubers all saying the same thing. It appears that Gary Gensler is not doing his job. Like, wow! Like, you know, the light bulb went off. Like, just figured that out today. Okay. He doesn't, excuse my language, doesn't effing care, Gary Gensler. He doesn't care! Which is why we have to protest. We got to get our voices heard. We need major coverage of this to get awareness. I made a video the other day, right? You want to hear the answers I get? This is why I'm frustrated with apes, right? I'm like, there's no complaints on the Better Business Bureau, Citadel's website. Here's some of the answers I'm getting from apes. They're like, well, you didn't file a complaint. They're like, well, you know, we don't really actually deal with Citadel, so we don't really have to file a complaint. It's like, do you guys want to win? You know how many email reservations I got for my protest? You know how many? Zero. I'm going to tell you flat out, zero. Like, I get people in the comment sections who say, you know, Apefather, whatever, I want to come, I want to attend. And then I'll send them, like, an email, right? I'll send them an email saying, you know, email me so I can keep track of this, and they don't email me. So are they serious? Probably not. So, and then I just saw a video. I'm not going to mention names, because you're going to say, you're the Apefather. Okay, so a certain YouTuber who I've spoke about in the past, but again, I don't want to get into any hate or anything like that, saying, oh, it's time to day trade AMC, okay, because it's not squeezing anytime soon. Let's all start day trading it. And then I see people in the comments section saying, I'm tired of the BS. Let's day trade it. Let's do it. Okay, so why can't you just day trade another stock? Why does it have to be AMC? Okay, why does it have to be AMC? This is a movement. We're up against the hedge funds. And guys, we're doing everything wrong. You know what I mean? Not all of the apes, but a very large percentage of the apes are day trading this thing. They're swing trading it. You know, they're not on the right platforms. They're still buying on Robinhood. They're like, you know, Clay Bro, I love the guy. I don't want no hate, but he's still promoting Webull. A lot of AMC YouTubers are promoting Webull. They're promoting payment for order flow platforms. You know, I'm trying to put together a protest. Nobody's interested. Nobody wants to come. So it's I'm getting frustrated, but I'm getting more like, you know what I'm really getting frustrated with? The apes. Not even so much like Citadel, because listen, he's a thief, Ken Griffin. This is what he does. The guy's a lowlife. So he's only doing what he always does, right? Gary Gensler, who knows what's up with that guy? Who knows if he's getting paid off? Who knows what's happening? Or if the guy just, you know, completely doesn't give a shit. Who knows what's going on with him? It's probably the latter. But anyway, I'm more or less frustrated with the apes because I see you guys doing everything wrong. And I mean, I'm trying to be the voice of reason. And all I do is I get hate and hate and hate and hate, you know, and insults, you know. Are you FOMO buying, Father? Who cares if FOMO buy? We're going to squeeze. The stock's going to go up to 10, 20,000 or more. I mean, who cares I bought it at 50 or 53 to be specific? But it's like, that's all I get from the apes. I get hate. I get insults, scam father, FOMO father. No one wants to protest. No one wants to do anything. Everybody wants to swing trade it now, AMC, day trade AMC. Many people are still buying on Robinhood, on Webull. I'm getting frustrated with the Apes. I'm going to be honest with you. I'm getting frustrated. I don't really know how I want to handle it, but I just wanted to let everybody know I'm getting frustrated.